You guys have really enjoyed my series where I go to stores. You have probably heard of this store called Erewhon because everything is so fucking expensive. And I decided why not go to Erewhon and let you guys know if Erewhon skincare is actually worth it. Okay, so it's lighter than I expected.
Oh my God, look at that.